Hey guys, welcome back to Selva City. Excited to be finally doing another mukbang. How you guys doing? Hope your day is going lovely. Today, I will be feasting on some guacamole burgers with just one slice of bread. Only because I just came back from that bike ride. I'm gonna post that video that was the same day that I did that. Still trying to eat healthy, as you can see. I mean, I got lettuce, cheese, and then the guacamole, which has cilantro, diced tomatoes, onions, some of this, a little bit of this, a whole lot of lime squeezed into it, salt and pepper. And then underneath all that is the, hold on, let me see if I get it. This is the broken one. It broke while I was cooking it, but the turkey burger itself. Oh yeah. So anyways, I'm about to get the chow down. Because all I had today was oatmeal. I think I went on a bike ride for like about almost 2 hours. I don't know how many miles. I need to put on that Map My Run app that I have, but I don't use it. But yeah, I just want to say thank you, Jesus, for this food. God bless the hands that prepared it and make it a nourishment in my body. In Jesus' name, amen. Also have two little mini tangerines for my dessert. I have a half water, half cranberry juice. The guacamole I made was homemade. I just, you know, cut up two guacamoles and put all the ingredients in it, and it's freaking delicious. So here we go. Try to make this video under 12 minutes, somewhere around there. I don't like my video to be too long. Turkey burger. Now you see that giraffe in the background. My daughter loves playing with it. Yes, I do slurp up my food, especially when it's delicious. Almost anything is delicious when you're hungry. Have you guys ever had this? Triple X. This stuff ain't no joke. It ain't no joke. I'm talking about like up there with buffalo, blazing wings hot. Think I might try it. I'm gonna put a little bit on. Just a little bit. I already put some in my guacamole. Cut a piece. Bread. I was gonna make a Big Mac, but too much carbs. This is delicious. But it's heckin' hot. From a 1 to 10, I give it about 8.5. That's hot. I know most mukbangers do story times and stuff like that, but when I think of stuff to tell y'all about, I'll start talking. But I'd rather eat. I did get married this weekend, as I mentioned in my bike video. I know more of you guys are gonna tune into this video than my bike riding video. So yeah, I did get married this weekend to a beautiful woman that I've been dating for 4 years. Went to Reno, We've been engaged for like 2 years. Just put more on it. And she's been holding me down. She's a good woman, even when I'm stupid. Because you know, as men, we'll be acting stupid. And she stuck by me through all the bad times. That's when you know you got a real one, when they stick around even through the bad times. I love food with so much flavor. Anyways, yeah. That was my brother's birthday that weekend. He turned 27. Let y'all see that clock mode. It zooms in on it. If it don't, I apologize. Ooh. That was getting hot. Torturing, burning my mouth. Delicious type hot. I don't know if I can explain that, but goes with turkey, cheese, guacamole, all that good stuff. Lose weight. Still eat good. Cranberry juice. Half water, half cranberry juice. So good. Yeah, we got married. It was just me and her. To be honest, nobody really supports us being together. But we love each other. That's all that matters. I'm not putting that back on. Stephanie Silva now. That's my last name. Silva. First name Anthony. Nose running. Have different backgrounds for you guys. So it's not just the same thing all the time. Switch it up for y'all. So you can be entertained. At least that's how I feel. Been married officially a week now. I've been married before, but it wasn't real. No offense, but to her, but it wasn't real. Got me a real one this time. How many of you guys out there like turkey burgers? I like them. I mean, I prefer red meat, but it's healthier for you and lower calories. Might as well go with it. I'm already getting full. Two big old turkey patties. And that's the beauty of it too. For some reason, turkey patties give me heck of full. I used to eat double turkey burgers at this place in Stockton. I forgot what it's called. It starts with an F. I think it's Frankie's or something like that. First place I ever had a Captain Crunch milkshake, but anyway, besides that, I had a double cheese turkey burger. It was big and got me full. I'm getting full now. But yeah. Next video, I'm gonna do a video with my wife. So y'all can see her, meet her. She's a very sweet, interesting person. Sorry that the camera keeps moving. Bear with me, you guys. Got a ghetto setup. And thank you for joining me for dinner. Love y'all so much. For the subscribers I do have, each and every one of you are amazing. And I'm not just saying that. You really are in your own unique way. Never let nobody tell you anything different. You're an outstanding person. I keep on being who you are and loving people. You know what I'm saying? Don't believe in God. I mean, he's real. I'm not gonna force it on you, but he loves you. He's amazing. He got your back. See, the video is on 12:30. I'm gonna do it to 13 minutes for you guys. Finally went away. Anyway, he's eating a little bit. Hey, look at my wedding ring. Cool. I love being married. But anyways, I love y'all. Thank you for tuning in. Have a blessed evening.